Places to be? I'm your best guide. Wonders to raise your spirits! Fight as one!
Cut in the net.
I'm gonna hold everyone back again!
Stand still.
Thank you.
Good times never last. Time to say bye. Boom.
A thousand wonders to minus one!
May as well kill them all. Stand still.
Tedious.
Do you dare attack me?
Don't come at me!
These are devils. I'll crush them all!
Good times, never time to say bye. Boom.
Yeah.
Stand down. Just blade of moonlight. All will be revealed in lunar flame.
Cutting the net. Relax.
Thank you. Thank you.
Say bye to breathing. Good times. Time to say bye. Boom.
All things shift in divination. I can do this!
Relax.
A quick divination. Converge and awaken!
Good times. Never let time to say bye. Boom. The human body is beautiful in its fragility.
One's hexagrammatic position is always in flux. Planning is...
Since when did Fixstorm Garden become so...
Everyone on the CN show is a trickster. You have to be extremely careful when you're around them.
Good times never last. Time to say bye. Boom.
1,000 wonders to raise your spirits. The best fight is won!
Stand still.
It came together. Together as one.
Thank you.
May as well kill them all. Good times. Never last. Time to say bye. Boom.
I can do this!
Relax.
Gather as one!
Stand still.
Take us home, please.
Or we will follow you home.
Heliobus barbecue. Now that'd be a surefire moneymaker.
Be watchful. Always.
Stay and chat with me for a while.
Chat function currently unavailable.
Thank you.
let's get started with today's operations.
The Ten Lords Commission Special Operations Team for the Heliobus Containment Breach Incident, aka the Ghost Hunting Squad, is ready for action! Yeah!
Yeah.
Huh?
Yo, why the exhaustion? You look like the officers over at the Realm Keeping Commission.
I'm sleepy.
Oh, little Gwei, what kind of magical elixir did you take to make you so energetic?
Every time I see our follower count increase, I get so excited I can't even sleep! It works better than any kind of tea or coffee.
Wow, aren't you lucky? As soon as I closed my eyes, I dreamt of endless running and circling and chasing after Lady Bailu. It was even more exhausting than doing it in real life.
Xuxiang, you slept for an entire day.
Catching ghosts is a night job. It only makes sense to sleep during the day. Yeah, I have an idea. How about we all just pretend that I've been possessed by a sleep ghost, let me sleep for another 10 hours, and then call it a day's work?
That's the Celestial Jade Player over at Exalting Sanctum. Whenever I pass through on official business, I always see her with loads of other players.
Even a judge knows her! Her reputation sure does precede her.
Who is this exactly?
It's this girl. Here, look at this post.
Take my job seriously. I'd never post something like late as usual on a public forum.
Miss Xuxiang, I think you missed the interesting part. The description in this comment is really suspicious. It definitely sounds like Heliobi activity to me. And if Heliobi have managed to infiltrate the Divination Commission, that spells big trouble for the Lafu.
You're right. Maybe we should contact Miss Ching Chue and warn her not to go to work today.
That's a good idea. We should send out a message, for people's curiosity will get the better of them.
Notification sent. I guess now we should go to the Divination Commission and see what's going on.
But let's talk to Cirrus again first.
Since when did Fixstorm Garden become so...
So, you imprisoned Luxie in the Matrix. And I heard the cries of other Heliobi longing to break free. That would seem the Ten Lords Commission has everything under control. What is it you want from me? Blech. You have managed to disgust me still further.
One victory equals one question. Don't forget the agreement you made with the General.
Don't be so sure of victory before the battle begins, young one. Without Tail to protect you, isn't subduing a Heliobus a bit overwhelming for you? You know, if you can accept me with an open heart, I can take his place and help you.
Really?
Of course.
That's what I wanted to hear.
Oh?
The fact that you're trying so hard to persuade me means that you're not sure of victory either. If you were, you'd have devoured us without hesitation. Am I right, Cirrus?
Then have it your way. I'll destroy Qing Yuan's pawns here and now! Don't let your previous victory go to your heads! The slightest misstep will be your undoing!
Time to say bye.
Let's see how you perform without the General here to watch your back! I will never rest! Your mortal bodies will fatigue and breathe their last breath! And I will endure!
We did it!
Ask your question.
We think the Divination Commission has been infiltrated by Heliobus, but we don't know which one.
Entering the Cienjo's window to the future, it must be none other than... Kiraloom. They always relished, hounding your prophets and seers with questions of destiny, watching them flounder between the random and the preordained. That pile of protein in your human skull is computationally inefficient. Your conjectures on destiny are little more than analogies and illusions. But we, the Shapeless, are different. When we come together to harmonize and observe, destiny is clear and vivid as firelight cast into darkness. Ugh, in warfare, nothing is more important than being able to predict your opponent's movements. Among the fragments of Ignimar, Kiraloom was in charge of knowing the past and predicting the future. It is said that during that fateful battle, Kiraloom had a premonition of failure, but Ignimar ignored their warnings.
Looks like we have a clear target this time. Let's get going.
I may not have the same predictive power as Caroloom, little fox girl. One thing I do know is that sooner or later you will beg for my help.
Huh.
Time will tell.